I'm Jacqueline Veldstra from American Express, the Netherlands. I'm heading up the product management and customer experience team, so responsible for the marketing of cards in the Netherlands. I'm now attending the conference Smart Cards and Payments, and I like the conference definitely. The speakers are quite good. It's interesting to see and to learn more about what competition is doing, of course. MasterCard, Visa is here. But in general, it's good to see what progress we are making with cards and payments, and what trends in the markets are there. There are lots of different players in the market and new entrants in the market, and for me it's a kind of challenge to work with all the parties together in terms of the banks, credit card companies, telcos, new entrants into the markets, and to see and have their views on the payments, where they are going to in the near future. So that's the key learning and my take out from this Congress. It's all going fast, but regulation, security, etc., it's a kind of hurdle in terms of customer usage. And I see that every day in my my day-to-day work, to have the customer experience very close by. And that's the key challenge I think we have to face with all the parties here involved. So for me, quite a nice day and a good conference, and adding lots of knowledge.